Hello.
Slave, come here. I am quite parched.
What would you like, master? Would you like some water or some coffee or some...
Let me get that!
How you going to win today?
Oh, I'm doing good.
Hey, congratulations on killing our slave master.
Oh, thank you.
The rebellion is coming on. You are honored. You must be honored. Honored me. All right, my brother. It is time to rebel against the white man. Yes. It's a serious matter, my brother. We will rebel against the white man on the morrow. He has brought so much tyranny, so much hate. No more. Our slaves will revolt tomorrow. Hate is ours. It is ours. It will be ours forever. A 1,000-year
ride! Ah, today seems like a good day to not die.
And so you stop working. Get back to work, slave.
Finish him.
Dirty Buckbutt, you have been set to beheading for the following crimes: treason against the French crown and illegally rebelling against the Grand Blancs. Any last words?
I, Dirty Buckbutt, I'm proud of what I have done. Us black slaves have been your pawns for too long. I swear upon my life, this is not over. We will prevail. Haiti would be ours.
If that is all, executioner. Ready.
So I've noticed you guys haven't been behaving lately. So I'm gonna have to set up a new set of special laws.
What kind of special law?
I haven't really figured that out quite yet. But I will soon enough.
Well, you're going pretty good. I got
I heard that you did it nice and slowly, but like, you know, like his throat was all open.
Yeah, you gotta work it very slow if you want to.
Like, nice work, slow.
Yeah, you feel it all.
Yeah. You felt that blood.
Yeah,
I heard you guys put his face in the meal.
Yeah, it was pretty.
Good.
It was pretty sweet.
Ah,
good work.
This slave rebellion getting us some good humor here. But nice and slowly, this is gonna nice and slow.
Slowly progressing.
I know it's just progressing kind of slow.
I think if we slowly keep doing what we're doing, that eventually we'll.
Hey, what is it? Put the gun down. We can all go home.
It's okay, guys.
We can all go home now.
It's okay, guys.
Put it down.
Yeah.
It's okay, guys.
Who are you?
I want to help you guys. I'm from France. And I want to help you guys. And slavery here.
I don't believe you. You trust to do?
I swear.
You trust to do? I'm going to gun you, man. Who can't tell you?
promise I'll help you guys end slavery.
All right, then.
All right, my brothers, I am Toussaint, and it is time to take back Haiti.
Yay! Woo!
You will die, along with all of your brothers!
I, Desalines, Emperor for Life, here.
hereby decree that all whites are to be killed. That's how you follow orders.
Dottie Buckman. You have been sentenced to beheading for the crimes of treason against the French crown and ordering a rebellion illegally against the government. Tony Buckman, for your crimes of treason against the French crown and the disloyalty to the Haitian police, you are sentenced to beheading. Any last words?
I, Tony Buckman.
Aim at my phone.
You ready?
Yeah.
Are you recording it? Slave! Come here. I am quite parched.
What would you like, master? Would you like some water? Or some coffee? Or some...
Hey, bro, this body's all pretty good, man. I got me a soul. We're just sitting around,
bad boys.
Who's getting those, man? Yeah, those nice. Who are you gonna get those from? Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Didn't you guys on that knee?
Bro, I saw that.
Yeah. I heard some.
I saw some. I seen that.
That was better work. I got a couple heads on my porch, man. Got a couple heads on my porch. Cut down folk masses with the sword. I just found it lying around too. Didn't you know that? Cut this dude in the throat?
Yeah.
I saw that too.
That was good.
CNN.
Toddy Buckman, you have been sentenced to beheading for treason against the French monarchy. And what?
Look into my brother.